Alright, so I am getting ready to fly around the Merritt Island Christmas boat parade. I went ahead and put some LED lights on here. You can see kind of how I put them on. Like that. I got them wrapped around here and there with zip ties. So this configuration for power, I've got a holder that holds 8 AA batteries, and then that's the little computer board, whatever that is, and this little piece right here is the receiver for this cool little gadget, so I can turn it on like that, go to different colors, fades, all that kind of stuff. So that's what I'll be doing in the air. That's about it. So we'll see how it goes.
Hey man, just in time.
I'm over here.
What's going on, buddy? How you been, man?
Good. Think you're gonna be able to make it back?
I'm thinking I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna try to make it back here by 6, so right now it's almost 5, because the parade starts at 5:30, so I'll be in near Kiwanis Island at 5:30, and then I'll kind of backtrack through Sykes Creek, and then come back this way, hopefully land around 6, but we'll see. Oh, can you turn on my strobe?
Yeah.
Watch out for the prop. Thanks, man. Yeah, I got the controller in here. Hi, how are you doing? Good to meet you. Yeah, awesome. Well, hopefully I won't blow this launch, we'll see.
Well, what a fun night that was. I don't think the camera really got all the bright lights and stuff that were there, but you got the gist of it anyways. Well, until next time, keep your feet in the air and I'll catch you later. See ya.